If I'm gonna promise something to them, I need to go see them.
What is it? You made me happy.
Well, yeah, about that.
Well, here I go!
Hey, wait up! I'm coming too!
I'm glad I met you, Haseo.
If I'm gonna promise something to them, I need to go see them.
To love is to walk together, and in walking together, to seek the best path. Please, take me as I am, Master Haseo.
Thank you. So, I'll make you happy.
Yes. My blade is for you.
If I'm gonna promise something to them, I need to go see them.
So, what's the deal, Haseo? What'd you send me a card like that for? It's more lame than PKKing.
What I sent you wasn't a greeting card. It was my heart.
What? What are you...
I'm serious. I need you to hear me out.
You know, I did think we kind of had the same way about us. And I'll gladly admit that it did make me kind of mad to see you making so many friends. And I was worried that somebody might take you away.
Really?
Haseo! Are you gonna stay with me from now on?
Yeah. I'll make you happy.
Thank you.
Are you gonna stay with me from now on?
If I'm gonna promise something to them, I need to go see them. Shino.
Haseo, you're late. You're half a year late.
I tried real hard. But I'm sorry it took so long to save you.
Kidding.
What? You still treating me like a kid? Hey. About Ovan. Do you...
Come on.
Huh?
Don't disappoint me anymore. Everyone's waiting. Waiting for us. I was watching you.
If I'm gonna promise something to them, I need to go see them. Entrance.
My heart was parched like a desert, but your thoughts filled it up. After all, when feelings are shared, there can be no lies.
Haseo, I never would have guessed.
I can't hold back any longer. I want to prove these feelings.
I guess Haseo has found the key of twilight, too.
Let's go to our own private world. I pledge everything I have to you for as long as I live.
If I'm gonna promise something to them, I need to go see them. Saku, hey.
You're late! I felt like Sleeping Beauty waiting for her prince to arrive.
I didn't make you wait 100 years.
Seriously, what was the deal with that email? What are you up to?
Well, I just hope we can get along better.
Well, that was right to the point, wasn't it? Man, this is driving me nuts! Well, fine. From now on, I'll listen to what you say. So, okay?
I think we should go now.
Yeah, let's go.
Thank you.
guys made up!
If I'm gonna promise something to them, I need to go see them. Alcade.
Haseo?
Hey! Come on! Don't just stand there! You know, say something!
It's okay.
Oh! I'm holding you responsible! You're like the charming prince that woke me up from my endless sleep. You've gotta be cool and real sweet, no matter how demanding or needy I am.
I'll make you happy.
Okay. I promise I'll make you happy too.
And just so you know, I'm persistent and I never give up!
If I'm gonna promise something to them, I need to go see them. Hi.
So what brought this on? Send me a card like that?
What I sent you wasn't a greeting card. It was my heart.
Huh?
I'm serious. I need you to hear me out. Hey, I'm not joking. I'm serious here.
Didn't I say that you and I are both alike? But maybe today, you'll turn me into a lady.
That's the first time you called me by my name.
If I'm gonna promise something to them, I need to go see them. Atoli.
Oh. Haseo, you really came.
What?
Well, I always seem to make you mad, so... So I was really happy when I got your card, but I was scared you might hate me again, so I'm really nervous. Sorry.
Come on.
Huh?
Just shut up and come with me.
If I'm with you, Haseo, then I can't lose!